So the China Kadoorie Biobank is a population-based prospective cohort study of over 500,000 Chinese adults aged 30 to 79 years at baseline. So they were recruited between 2004 and 2008, and they have been followed up ever since. And during about 10 years of follow-up, we identified over 2,000 incident cases of breast cancer. And we looked at the association between adiposity measures recorded at study baseline with incident breast cancer risk. We found that higher body mass index was associated with a higher risk of breast cancer, both among women who were pre-menopausal at baseline and women who were post-menopausal at study baseline. The estimated association had a greater magnitude among women who were post-menopausal. And we found that the associations were different for estrogen receptor positive and estrogen receptor negative breast cancer. We will use our findings to try to identify whether adiposity has a causal role in risk of breast cancer and to what extent this varies over age and across pre- and post-menopausal women. I mean, in our study, women who were premenopausal at baseline may have become postmenopausal during follow-up. And at the moment, what we've found is that having a higher BMI during that premenopausal period has weaker but still poor association with risk of breast cancer.